just landed in Mykonos, day three of the tour, Sunday. We had an incredible party last night at Ambassador Gavioli in Slovenia, the first time I was back in about 16 or 17 years. With my friend Valentino, it was his birthday, so everybody was there to celebrate, and it was a wonderful night of music and partying and everything else.
Okay, the first time I met Richie was in 97. Was actually in the same club that I booked him today.
An old classic design club, very Mediterranean, something you'd actually find on Ibiza. It was absolutely incredible.
I sent the fax to Plus 8, the number of the record. I found, oh look, there's a number, cool, there's a fax. And I got to reply and it was Richard Hoffman.
Mykonos tonight. We're in Kaukau Beach in Bulgaria on Friday, right after Enter on Thursday, so it's been a blinding weekend, and I'm sure Mykonos will be a perfect end.
We are on Monday morning at our favorite bakery in Mykonos with our friend Lorenzo. We come here every year, right?
Yeah.
Every year after the gig, we come here to get bakeries, to kind of hang out, celebrate the night, and then off we go back to Ibiza. So, Enter on Thursday, Kaukau Beach on Friday, an incredible birthday party with Valentino in Slovenia on Saturday. And once again, I think for the first time, well, every time, every year for the last 10 years, Mykonos, Cavo Paradiso, incredible, and it's been a beautiful weekend of friends and clubs and a little bit of craziness. And we ended, as usual, with a sausage roll in our favorite bakery in Mykonos. Mm-hmm.